Hello everyone. The conflict on Ram Setu Bridge was going on for years and that make us to talk about it more and more. What did scientists say about this mysterious floating stone? Scientific theories suggest that some volcanic rocks float in water. In scientific claims, it is believed that the Ram Setu is made of floating stone volcanoes called pumice stones. However, when the Ram Setu floating stone physically examined, a conclusion was that it is neither a coral nor floating pumice stone. US-based Beta Analytics radiocarbon dating labs has been confirmed that the structure was formed at least 18,400 years ago. The results also surprised the scientists that the region had a major undersea earthquake and tsunami around 700 years ago and affected several countries like in 2004. The bridge is submerged in the water for 100 meters wide and up to 10 meters in depth. After that, it's not walkable. The studies of oceanography proposes that the bridge of floating stones is 7,000 years old. Interestingly, the carbon dating of beaches near Dhanushkodi and Mannar Island sync with the date of Ramayana. But the rocks sitting on top of the sandbank are only 5,000 years old. Amazingly, such floating stones are scattered across Rameshwaram even today. How the rocks got there is still a mystery. The technology once existed to make stones float on water, and the architect like Nala and Neela were too advanced in building a bridge from India to Sri Lanka within 5 days with the help of committed workforce of million Vanaras. Until the scientists come up with a convincible theory, maybe we can consider Ram Setu as an engineering marvel. Whether the bridge is man-made or natural formation is still a mystery. If we look into both the theories, both are fascinating. If you like this mystique story, give thumbs up. If you want me to discuss about any mysterious places about India, just put on comment section. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, share and subscribe for more updates.